picture. Oh, we can go in here?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Go, follow you. That sticky thing.
Yeah.
Probably one of the buildings nearby.
Oh, sounds creepy. Where do we go in? Oh, is he here, baby?
Hi.
Here with the galleries?
He's never been here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, more in luck. Well, we are currently exhibiting the Hawaii Triennial.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good to see that.
Oh, great. So the Triennial is upstairs in our two galleries, as well as downstairs here in the Cafe Art Installation.
Okay.
We also have the Young Artists of Hawaii exhibiting in the Diamond Head Gallery in the back, if you're interested.
Okay.
And then, as you may know, we also have the Museum Sculpture Garden outside. And then to get upstairs to the second floor, you can take the stairs or the elevators to your left and right.
Okay.
Thank you.
No. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Four, yeah, you guys close.
What time you?
4 o'clock.
4 o'clock. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll follow you. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Sculpture garden.
Yeah,
oh.
Sculpture garden.
Oh, oh, it needs a swimming pool.
Oh, not for swimming anymore, though.
No, but there's water. Wait, wait, wait. No, that's not water. It just looks like water. Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, you're right.
It's not. It's marble. Oh, look at that big badger.
That's right, this is... Look, this is not water. It looks like water. What is that?
His name is Mr.
Chickenpants. Mr.
Chickenpants.
Chickenpants. Oh, interesting.
Yeah, it tells you what it's about.
He does have chicken pants.
It's a hybrid nature of... Here, you read it.
Mr. Chickenpants, that's so cool. All right.
How skinny his arms are.
Yeah. This is called Mother Earth. No, okay. Gaia. Sorry if I don't go through all the titles because we don't have a lot of time. You see up there, the stained glass up there? Yeah. I'll come back down over here. Not for you to look at, it's closed. So funny. Ooh, look at this.
Except for the algae.
Algae?
Algae.
Oh, that's not supposed to be like that? Cool. Cheryl. I'm gonna go back down. Petroglyph art. King Kamehameha first, uniting the Hawaiian Island Kingdom. Oh!
Oh, that's the beginning of his life, and this is the end of it.
Oh,
this is something new.
Do we go up there?
Looks like, but there, I don't think.
Is there anything up there?
Dining.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go inside.
I'll follow you, because I don't know where I'm going.
Second floor.
For educational purposes.
Wanna go upstairs? Yeah, go upstairs.
Mm.
See the Chinese.
What
is that? Is that a fish?
Oh yeah.
It's an eye.
Maybe. I was thinking it was maybe an octopus, but a fish makes sense.
Yeah.
Fish makes sense. Watch your step. Ooh. Yep. Upstairs? Okay. What is Super Saturday?
Every third Saturday. Oh. Oh. It's good for families. They got workshops and stuff.
And live performances.
The next one is next week, Saturday. Two.
Where are we at again?
The Hawaii State Art Museum.
Hawaii State Art Museum.
And it's free.
Free. Just gotta find parking and get here. Or bus it or something.
Weekend on Saturday.
Where?
Where we were on the weekdays.
Oh, it's free?
Yeah.
Oh, here's the train.
No, it's cheap.
Cheaper.
It's cheaper on the weekends, yeah.
Oh, sure.
Oh, of course.
I have security on this.
Okay. Oh. Wait, I want my phone. Okay, I got my phone.
My king.
Thank you. Let's go with the flow.
Let's see if we can find eyes
on art. I'm gonna try go with the flow and so I don't hit anything twice. Same book, it's just
oh,
opening
that's the same
different
guy that made
me. Okay.
Mark Kamasaki. Ooh, what is that?
We'll come back around.
Fake.
Yeah, they have a cafe, so a lot of these galleries are focusing on like local Hawaii publications. But this one's more historical publication. Those ones are art, literary magazine, and like the 70s and 80s. Downstairs is the more contemporary art and literary magazine of Hawaii. Yeah, and so it's really cool to see the connections all they have, you know?
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, of course, we're always happy to cut everyone's ear off, you know?
Thank you.
Yeah, no, this entire from here on, the entire room is a construction industry.
Oh, so, different stages of it.
Yeah, so because it was such a controversial, you know, highway construction.
Right.
And they found a lot of burial sites, the ADLs. So this was a collaboration between Mark Hamasaki and Kapalani Landgraf, yeah? And so they took over 10,000 photographs of the construction of the H3.
Wow.
They're looking for graves though. So this is like an archaeological practice to like dig the holes and see if you can find anything and go somewhere else dig the other hole. So it was part of the archaeological process, but
they found the, like you said, Hawaiian burials.
No, yeah, but they did find some over here.
Yeah,
they found some, like this.
Oh, look.
Mm-hmm.
Stuff like that, or like over here. And there's a burial temple site. So have you guys ever seen the tires at construction sites before?
Some.
No, not me. I don't go close enough to see.
So when they find archaeological evidence, they put these four tires in the corners of the site, and they pave it over anyway. And so they can write on paper that it was an act of preservation. And that if anyone wants to dig up this heiau site in the future, they can just scan the highway, find the 4 points, and dig it back up.
I see.
But obviously no one's going to dig up the H3, you know?
Right.
So it was just a way to cover themselves on paper.
I see.
They found plenty of stuff all throughout this construction process. But they actually didn't release up the report of what they found until last year.
Oh.
Interesting. Jeez, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Okay. Military's really good at shoving stuff under the rug.
Brush it under the concrete.
Yep. So this was a great artist collaboration between Kapalani Landgraf and Mark Hamasaki. Talking about one of the big themes of the exhibition, which is the power of native and non-native collaboration. Because Hawaiian sovereignty isn't a Hawaiian issue, it's everybody's issue here in Hawaii.
Mm-hmm.
And we can all fight for it. So that's one of the big themes, and that's why we have like stuff like Kapalani Landgraf's Kaniko, or like morning chant for the funerary chant for the death of an individual person of much respect, with Kapalani's Hawaiian words on top, and then the translation on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. That's what that is, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
All right, so I think it's a really interesting history. You never get stuff like this in the art museum normally yet. Yeah. Very special. This is all based on their book they made together.
So all these pictures,
a majority of kind of pictures, yeah. So the words are all just in the back of the book. It's just all the timeline and everything.
Yeah.
But for the most part, it's the photographs.
What a nice book.
It is, yeah. This is a book by published by Aikahaku Press. So in the very front, we have their reading room. It was a publishing company founded by Myla Meyer, Barbara Polk, one Native Hawaiian and one from the mainland, so another Native, non-Native collaboration. They founded it on the 100th anniversary of the overthrow of Hawaii as an act of healing by telling Hawaiian histories and Hawaiian stories to new generations. Johnny.
Right on. Thank you, Johnny.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I'll be here if you have any more questions.
Yeah? Okay. We're going to check out the other side.
Yeah, we're going to go.
Enjoy. Thank you.
Oh, that's so interesting.
We now have 17 minutes.
This sucks.
Yeah. Of course it is. Watch your step. Just walking in this hall, I've never been in here.
Yeah, isn't it a nice place?
Mm-hmm. So let's go back.
Right?
Yeah. And I will probably pass you.
In need of
I seen that logo before. Where did I see that logo before?
Literature is in need of barbarization.
Hmm? Did you know that? All the letters on the ground?
It
spells
Papule. Oh, Papule. Rascal. Oh, wait, no, that's Kolohe. Papule. Crazy. Crazy.
Across the street, unnoticed. and slowly sweeps the sidewalk clean.
Oh, this is where I came in from. This one.
You can grab it.
Okay.
You don't want to drop or break anything.
Oh, thank you.
You can grab yours too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to go downstairs. Check out the rest.
Check it out. Just have 10 minutes.
Yes.
Enjoy.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Just a oh, this is a cafe too? A restroom.
Wasn't it a big rat or mouse trap?
Oh, is it?
Ooh, that is scary.
Maybe he didn't know we already walked down here, yeah? So maybe that's what it was.
Oh, that's a huge.
Okay.
We're done.
So okay. Yeah.
That right gate is locked.
But I think you can go up and go. Thank you. Thanks, Johnny. What's your step? Oh yeah. Let me get the front of this. Thank you.
No face and face.
Okay, that was cool.
That's worth it, right?
Yeah.
Check out.
Haleko over there, Iolani Palace, and Iolani Palace over there. Oh. We parked right there. Oh, sorry, buddy. The trees look so grand over here.
Yeah, pretty, yeah?
Yeah.
And it's on the weekend and there's not all these people around.
Ah, and look, there's chickens in downtown. Sorry, we're just looking. We parked inside this Ali'i Place building. Cheaper on the weekend, Cheryl said. Ali'i is the chiefs, yeah? That's the word for chiefs, or chief. This is a parking lot area. Straight to the elevator. P2, right?
P2.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you going?
Oh, thank you. Right.
So now look, it's touchless.
Touchless?
Well, inside the elevator, there's no floors.
Oh, oh, but we selected out there, that's why.
So
yeah.
You have to make sure you get the right number.
But how do we pay? How do we pay at the exit? Oh, we parked that side. We went around. Huh? Found a car.
Oh,